Good day, everyone. I'm Michael. And I am using a text-to-speech program to have a more clear speech and audio. For this video lesson, you will understand and perform the following. 1. What is Xamarin? 2. Who Xamarin is for? 3. How it works? And 4. Create a Xamarin Android project using templates. What is Xamarin? Xamarin is an open-source platform for building modern and performant applications for iOS, Android, and Windows with .NET. Xamarin is an abstraction layer that manages communication of shared code with underlying platform code. Xamarin runs in a managed environment that provides conveniences such as memory allocation and garbage collection. Here you can see the example Xamarin application in iOS and Android. Xamarin enables developers to share an average of 90% of their application across platforms. This pattern allows developers to write all of their business logic in a single language or reuse existing application code, but achieve native performance, look, and feel on each platform. Xamarin applications can be written on PC or Mac and compile into native application packages, such as in .apk file on Android or in .ipa file on iOS. Note: compiling and deploying applications for iOS currently requires a macOS machine, meaning you need an Apple computer to deploy your iOS application. What is Xamarin is for? Xamarin is for developers with the following goals: share code, test and business logic across platforms; write cross-platform applications in C# with Visual Studio. The advantage of coding using Xamarin is that the developer can deploy the app into three different platforms such as Android, iOS and Universal Window application. It will save time and money, because there is no need to hire iOS developer and Android developer. How Xamarin works? The diagram shows the overall architecture of a cross-platform Xamarin application. Xamarin allows you to create native UI on each platform and write business logic in C# that is shared across platforms. In most cases, 80% of application code is shareable using Xamarin. Why 80%? Because there are codes that are fit or allowed only for iOS. This same goes to Android and Universal Windows application. Xamarin is built on top of .NET, which automatically handles tasks such as memory allocation, garbage collection and interoperability with underlying platforms. What is Xamarin Android? Visual Studio Tools for Xamarin is an open-source app development platform that lets you build apps for many operating systems. Xamarin allows you to write apps that can take full advantage of the power, features, and performance of each platform with a single shared .NET codebase. Xamarin.Android is a Xamarin framework you can use to create fully native Android apps by using C# and Visual Studio. What do we mean by native app? A native app, or native application, is a software application built in a specific programming language for the specific device platform, either iOS or Android. Native iOS apps are written in Swift or Objective-C, and native Android apps are written in Java. Then why Xamarin? Why not use Java for Android or Swift for iOS? This is for the .NET developers who are previously or currently using C# language and want to create mobile application without the need to study or learn new language. It is also for developers who wants to create a cross-platform application. What is a Xamarin.Android app? A Xamarin.Android app is a native Android app that's built by using the Xamarin tools and libraries. The UI is created from Xamarin wrappers around native Android views, so the app has the look and feel users expect. The behavior logic is written in C#, which is comfortable and familiar to the community of .NET developers. Use Visual Studio and C# to develop for Android. You can use Visual Studio or Visual Studio for Mac to build Xamarin.Android apps. Xamarin.Android supports the latest C# features, including generics, async or await, LINQ, and lambda expressions. This support means that all the familiar C# language constructs are available to you when you create Android applications. The following code below, for example, that uses generics, async and await and LINQ will compile without any problems. Because C# support in Xamarin.Android stays up to date with the latest versions of the language, so you have access to all the new language features as they're released. Use C# idioms in Xamarin.Android. Xamarin.Android lets you use the familiar C# and .NET style of programming. You don't have to use Java idioms to code, even though a Java API underlies the Xamarin C# wrappers. The Xamarin.Android bindings to Android libraries provide a familiar programming experience for C# developers. Let's look at two of the most visible examples. Java uses get and set methods like getText and setText. You can use familiar idioms in C#. The Xamarin C# wrappers will translate Java's getText and setText methods into a text property. Use libraries in Xamarin.Android. Java Android apps have access to libraries for nearly all use cases. This access means you can develop your apps faster. Libraries are also accessible to you as a Xamarin Android developer. Java Android apps have access to a Java library and an Android-specific library. The Java packages are utility classes, data structures, string manipulation, networking, and so on. The Android packages provide Android-specific functionality, and these are access to the on-device file system and access to the device's radios, GPS, phone dialer, and so on. Xamarin.Android apps also have access to the mono.NET libraries. The number of provided types is large. Xamarin calls it an extended subset of the standard desktop.NET library. Xamarin provides C# wrappers or encapsulate the functionality of another class or components such as Java and Android packages. These are useful by providing a level of abstraction from the implementation of the underlying class or component. When a new version of the Android libraries is released, the Xamarin C# wrappers are available almost immediately. For the following lesson, I am going to show you the step-by-step procedure on how to create an application using project templates. Let's look at the steps to create and run a Xamarin.Android app. I'm assuming that you already installed the Visual Studio 2019. To create the an application using template, open Visual Studio 2019 and click Create New Project. For the next step, go to the search bar and type in the word Xamarin. This will list down all types of projects that use Xamarin, such as watchOS app, iOS app, Android app, and many more. But for this activity, since we are using a computer with Windows operating system, we will choose the Xamarin Android app and click Next. Use this standard project template to create Android application. This template creates an app that can run on a phone or tablet. Both Visual Studio and Visual Studio for Mac offer a set of installed project templates you can use to create Android applications in a few different styles. Keep in mind that the app creation experience differs a little between the two versions of Visual Studio. Next is to configure your new project. These are project name, location, and solution name. By default, project name and solution name are the same. After configuring the project, you can now select the type of template you want to create. There are four templates to be choose of. First is Single View App. This is the basic application template. It creates the app structure with a single page that contains a button. Second is Navigation Drawer App. This template creates an application with two panels. The first panel is a menu structure where each entry allows the user to navigate to a page. The second panel acts as a page placeholder for the selected menu option. Third is Tabbed App. This template creates a multi-page application where each page is a tab. A button that represents the tab appears at the bottom of the screen. Fourth is Blank App. This template creates an application that contains an empty visual design file and an associated code class. There is also option for Android version. This will allow you to target particular version of Android. For a quick review, Xamarin.Android enables .NET developers to create fully native Android apps. Developers can take full advantage of the power, features, and performance of the Android platform. Visual Studio also have embedded templates for fast development and uniform user interface. That's all for this video lesson. If you have questions, suggestions, something to add, or you think something is missing or incorrect to the lesson, please let me know. Again, this is Michael, thank you and see you at my next video lesson. Keep safe, everyone.